Hello, I'm Kostas Panayotakis, an associate professor from Hellenic Mediterranean University, and I'm going to present you our work with Harry Papadakis and Paraskevi Frankopoulou, titled Personalized Video Summarization Based Exclusively on User Preferences. This problem is defined as follows. That is also shown in Figure 1. The input is video sequences and user preferences that consist of user summaries from a video dataset. The goal is to detect personalized user summaries of any video that make visual content interesting for the subjective criteria of the user. Most of the current approaches require complex audiovisual features for video modeling and then become personalized by training on annotations coming from a single user. In addition, other personalized methods may use the text queries. Finally, more recent methods, like the proposed one, use a ranking function where the goal is to score interesting video segments higher than not interesting ones. The proposed method efficiently combines the video segment duration attribute with a synthetic score-based recommendation system method without the use of complex audiovisual features. The current work solves the personalized video summarization problem without an a priori knowledge of the video categories, and according to our knowledge, this is the first work that solves the personalized video summarization based exclusively on user preferences. Let's see now the main steps of the proposed method. First, the video segmentation is performed. Video segmentation provides the candidate video segments that are included in the video summarization. Its goal is to reduce the set space of the problem from the set of frames to the set of video segments. Video segmentation is given by the union of the user-provided segmentation under the constraint that there exists a minimum segment duration to avoid video over-segmentation. Next, the video segment duration is used to rank video segments using a statistical personalized analysis approach of segment duration, and the score system is applied to provide a ranking of video segments, taking into account all the user summaries. According to this system, score assign synthetic coordinates to users and items, video segments, so that the distance between a user and the video segment provides an accurate prediction of the user preference for that video segment. Finally, the personalized recommendation of each video segment is given by the product of score and duration-based recommendation according to this equation. Let's see now an experimental result of the proposed method as it is depicted in this figure. The video segmentation of the proposed method is provided, and at the same time the proposed recommendation of each video segment is illustrated, and the ground truth of the user summaries is also shown. The proposed method gives very accurate results on this example. In our experimental results, we have included the proposed method, two methods from literature, and three variants of the proposed method. We have used a dataset that consists of about 2,000 users, 6,000 annotations on 381 videos. In order to evaluate the performance of these methods, we have reported the mean average precision and the normalized meaningful summary duration. According to the results that are illustrated on this table, we can see that the proposed method score D outperforms the three variants and the two methods from literature under any metric. To conclude, we have presented a methodology to detect personalized video summarization without taking into account the audiovisual features. The proposed method efficiently combines the segment duration attribute with the score recommender system. In addition, it outperforms other variants and methods from literature. For future work, we plan to include audiovisual features in order to provide personalized user summaries even for ASIN videos. This final slide includes some selected publications of our lab on recommender systems. In addition, you can find the two links where you can download papers, codes, demos, datasets, and you can see our contact info. I would like to thank you very much for your attention.